Hey, good morning, my friends. Today I'm gonna have a very exciting journey. I'm gonna go and try to locate the other side of Vulture Peak mines. I've been wanting to do this route for years, and today's the day. I'm gonna start at Gates Road in Morristown and drive across the desert and see if I get to Wickenburg. Alright, I'll see you guys at Gates Road. Alright, here we are at Gates Road. This is like one of mine and Terry's first routes that we ever did, and it kicked our ass. So I'm curious how it's gonna be. We entered through the wash, which we're doing right now, and then we get into the mountains. Alright, I'll see you up the mountain. Here we go. This is the one that gave me a little bit of a hard time. You'll see right here in the video. I'm gonna just try to straddle this bad boy. It doesn't look too hard now. Oh yeah, easy peasy. Much easier, right? Nice. Trying to find the adit. It's off the Wickenburg trail. Let's see if we're lucky. Oh, this gets quite steep. Still haven't made it to that side of Vulture Peak. Running into a lot of dead ends. Had an accident. I ran over a boulder. Yeah, good job, buddy. But that ended the best that it could. Found another route now. We're like driving through a wash, trying to find our way through. I think we're on a good way now. It's just a longer route. All right, I'll let you guys know in a little bit where I ended up. As you can see,